Police identified the driver police say was involved in the deadly crash that left another man dead on East Riverside Drive near Lakeshore Boulevard. Police say Dante Wafer was behind the wheel when he crashed into 37-year-old Aaron Hernandez. Hernandez died at the scene. It happened last Friday morning shortly before 2:30. Now, Wafer faces a charge of an accident involving a death and a DWI. Police say they are still investigating.